So she said, a little of what you fancy does you good.